had enough. Tired of gaming fluff. Long the oral day. Was gaming gone this way? Sick of the industry. See how it's killing me. Every console don't, yes. But now they're all so mixed. Played with none of FF Tactics. Played to Quake and got so psyched. Played and got his bitch ass kicked. And was fleeing Counter-Strike. But now all FPS is just one giant mess. Nothing but in downsides. And full fun, nothing's been right since the Sonic and Starfox. Waited for the Xbox, it was Banjo, F-Zero, games with no day one DLC. Now all the gaming press, they say that he's misogynist, cause he thinks gaming was great in 1998. He's played all the classics, he remembers LAN. Bosgate and DS1, import Dreamcast from Japan. Dude, he could never quit, take up all this Bluefield shit. Got Half-Life for free, looking forward to part 3. What's procedural generation? And why doing this all require my donation? Did adventure games become a chore? What happened to point and clicks and hover? Sonic and Starfox, waited for the Xbox. They were Spaniel, F-Zero, games with no day one DLC. Now all the gaming press tell him that he's misogynist, cause he thinks gaming was great in 1998. He had time. Stop, why do these remasters make your tears drop? Why Bethesda ruin Fallout? Please make this stop, stop, stop! And make good Sonic and Starfox. Waiting for the Xbox, there was Banjo, F-Zero, this with no D1 DLC. Now all the gaming press, they say that he's misogynist, cause he thinks gaming was great in 1998. Sonic and Starfox, waiting for the Xbox, there was Banjo, F-Zero, this with no D1 DLC. Now all the gaming press, tell him that he's misogynist, cause he thinks gaming was great in 1998.